to get ready for work. Well, actually, I'm going on a date day tomorrow. So I'm taking my dear sweet time getting ready right now. Like, I just put foundation on, and then I'm gonna do some eyeshadow a little bit. And so, yeah, I'm gonna take all night to get ready because we're leaving at like 9, I think. And I'm gonna be gone all day. Hey guys, I just got home from a 9-hour date. Well, actually, I've been home. I showered, and now I'm watching The Hobbit, about to go to sleep for a little bit. But a 9-hour date, man. It was great. We went and saw Expedus. I think that's what it's called. And then we had chicken nuggets in bed. Then we took a really long nap. And then once we had napped, we played a little video games. And then we decided to go bowling. So we went bowling. And after bowling, we went to the mall. He got a Christmas card for his grandma. And then we went to this comics and collectibles store across from the mall. Looked at stuff there. It was fun. And then we came back to my house and cuddled for a little bit and watched Batman. And then, but we had a nice talk. And then he went home. And now I'm about to go to sleep. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's short video, and I will see you guys tomorrow. And I'm gonna start getting back to how I vlogged before, the daily stuff, not just like, oh, oops, I forgot, here's something. I'm gonna start going back to actual vlogging, so yay.